Cooking with Kim, and we're making butter poached lobster tails. You're going to start with 4 tablespoons of water on medium heat. Get that nice and simmering. Then you're going to add in your butter 2 pieces at a time. Cut up that whole stick of butter and use every bit of it. Once that's all gone, you're going to add in your lobster tails. Baste, baste, baste. Voila, delicious.